A mother in Bandar Sunway chained her daughter to a lamppost as punishment because the 8-year-old refused to go to school. Police arrived at the scene after receiving calls from concerned citizens at about 6:30 p.m. on Wednesday. According to the police, the mother admitted to chaining her child as punishment. The girl was freed after police demanded the keys from the mother. The mother has been taken to the Subang Jaya District Police Headquarters for further questioning.